two titles. Top of that today. Yeah. An absolute ripper. Stunning way to bring up set point. A big roar of approval from this Buenos Aires crowd. Well covered. But that costs him. It leaks wide. But you can't stay with that. Perfect line, it dips in at the last, and that is some response from the Colombian. Good serve. Didn't quite get the footwork there. Push Gallant far and wide. That is more like it, and there's more to come. 5-3. Gallant gets his revenge from a set down. He comes back to beat Schwartzman this time. Roles were definitely reversed. How good is that?
It is the first set to Correa. And it goes, dials in on a big moment, Sebastian Hoffner. This time, the set is taken by Sebastian Hoffner. Gets it. Same with that one. Magnificent. A battle in Buenos Aires goes the way of Federico Correa. Beauty. Well, good start for Lajovic. Well, Dusan Lajovic is a very experienced player. Well, it is the break, and Lajovic finds it. Oh, bullseye.
The vital break back right now.
Yes. Big reaction from Arto Fis. The win for Dusan Lajovic. A high quality contest with Arto Fis. And straight sets does the trick.
does get a round, does
another Argentinian.
What a run to get that. Again, it's a break. And again, it's for Baez. Quick to get to everything. A wonderful opening night from Sebastian Baez. Coach and the team will be delighted with that.